Is it a privilege not having symptoms during menopause? 10 to 20% of ladies will have a comfortable, symptom-free menopause. The reason is not very well understood, but probably due to genetic and environmental factors. On the other hand, 25% of ladies experience severe symptoms that significantly affect the quality of life. Yet, only 15% receiving treatment. This gap needs to be addressed. The reality now is that a more comfortable menopause is possible for this population. Many believe that menopausal symptoms are inevitable and there's nothing we can do about that. The truth is, science has advanced, safe solutions exist and can transform this stage of life. When used properly, HRT can be a powerful ally. Additionally, lifestyle modifications such as diet and exercise can make a huge difference. HRT is not a monster. When used correctly, it's an effective tool. Recent research indicates that HRT can reduce the risk of heart disease, the most common cause of death amongst women on that stage of life. In short, few ladies will have a comfortable experience. Menopausal symptoms, however, is not a sentence of discomfort. With the right treatment and support, you can navigate this phase with quality and well-being. I'm Dr. Alba, an Imperial College GP and a menopause specialist by the British Menopause Society. If you want to stop the suffering and enjoy this important phase of your life, follow me for reliable information and safe treatments.